Okay, now we're going to start the play, Santa's Video Voyage.
Thank you. work. It's Chris Stevie. You all have a lot of work to do. I hate working under such pressure.
Relax, dear. Everything will work out fine.
I don't see how we'll be able to leave on schedule with all the elves wasting so much time playing the field. Especially Kobo Basie. I thought I could depend on them to set example, but they're further behind than any of the others.
Don't be hard on Kobo Basie, dear. Just like myself, they do have a difficult job. Actual learning programs must take time.
Excuse me. I'm tired of hearing excuses. Everyone has problems in this world, including me. I don't know if we are a week behind, but we're also running out of storage space.
Yes, it's becoming a real problem.
Since everyone in the world is crazy about video games, we have a huge inventory of unwanted toys, and I don't know where we're going to put them all. I'm utterly disgusted and depressed. The children of today are too impressed. Gadgets that go beep, and gimmicks that go flash. Stupidity, it's all cheap trash. I've got rack and rack of baseball bats, stack and stack of cowboy hats. Out in the warehouse, just collecting dust. Down in the basement, starting to rust. I've got kites and bikes. Skateboard, darts and carts and fishing reels. Out in the bushes, starting to decay. Up in the attic, whipping away. Cause video games, the serious video games. They've taken over the minds of children all over the land. Drive me insane, the idiot video games. If kids are wasting their time, things are getting out of hand. I've got rows and rows of cars and trucks, heaps and heaps of boxy parts. I've got pictures and crates of roller skates that the one of her sheep. Out in the basement, starting to decay. Up in the attic, wasting away. Cause video games, the idiot video games. Believe me when I tell you, don't let anybody sell you on a toy. It's mine!
Such
silliness.
Speaking of time, it's getting late. The most important thing for you to do right now is just to rest. You have a busy night ahead of you.
You're right, dear. I should take a nap.
Now, elves, you have plenty of work to do. But work for all of the singing to get to rest.
Okay, this is
for. Especially you, Cobra and Basic. You have the most work to do the writing program.
Yes, this is for.
Even Mrs. Kong doesn't understand their work.
No one understands how difficult our job is.
Hello, Cobo Basic. We just changed an order for another computer game. Now? Okay, now? from the Christmas Island. Oh, here it is. And don't forget me by this evening.
This evening?
Of course. Any problems with that?
Problems?
Do you know what it takes to play a video game?
Well, no.
First is writing and the program and constructing the central processing unit.
Then there's getting the required amount of bytes and the required amount of memory.
And then there's determining the proper game for it. Joysticks, tiles, and four light pans.
Not to mention software.
Please, don't mention software!
I tell you.
We're going nuts!
Mathematical designs, where the science of the mind, we still think we don't know what to do. No one seems to understand the situation. No one seems to care if we go mad.
But the work it takes is doing, and together we need you. Can't be done in supersonic speed. Santa Claus is busy with his own complaining. He doesn't care if we are in a ride.
The electric work is very steady.
We're slowly but most definitely, gradually, but completely, steadily, and surely.
Please be quiet, Santa Claus. Get some rest.
It sounds like you two are really are about to crack up.
But what about the rest of you, elves? You have a lot of work to do. How come you seem to be so happy and like full of energy?
That question's gonna be a lot of fun to answer.
Please be quiet, Santa Claus. Get some rest.
It sounds like you two are really are about to crack up.
But what about the rest of you, elves? You have a lot of work to do. How come you seem to be so happy and like full of energy?
That question's gonna be a lot of fun to answer.
Thank you.
I just won't have a place for you here in the North Pole. Oh my gosh, it's getting late. I must go. Merry Christmas, go along, Basic.
Merry
Christmas. video game. See me. Please go back to bed. Don't tell anyone you saw me.
It is Santa Claus.
You would say he looks us up, Mr. Claus. Are you a reindeer here too?
Never mind about him. What time is it?
It's almost 5:30.
5:30? Oh, no.
What's the matter?
Well, I got caught up playing video games, and I lost track of time, and I must have lived my round before daylight.
What place did you have left to visit?
Yakiyama, Japan, Yonkers, New York, Zanzibar, Zebulon, Georgia, and Zurich, Switzerland.
Is that auto?
Yes.
You're right, Sally.
Every week you use my Paratoga computer to plot out a good course for you to follow. Oh, I didn't know that you could do that.
Certainly, there's no time at all.
The computer says calculate the relative distances of each of those cities, so you can make the most efficient use of the time you have left. Observe. Well, see you next year. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas,
Santa.